Children, I am Anu Shekhar, your art teacher. Today we will learn an interesting activity like how to make a fish. Children, we need so many materials for making this fish. Whatever we have at home, we can use those materials. Here I have used punch craft paper. Children, you can take any color of your choice. Scissors. Ruby eyes. Decorative items. Oil pastels. Children, we need punch card paper, scissors, googly eyes, decorative items, glue and oil pastels. Children, shall we start doing the fish? Take a sheet, whichever color of your choice. You have to fold the sheet. You have to fold the sheet. And cut the sheet. Now, again make another fold. Now, using the pencil, draw on the sheet this way in the V shape, and then you have to cut this. Cut this. Now take the other shape. Using the scale and pencil, draw a triangle and cut. Draw two more triangles of smaller size. Using scissors. Totally two small triangles, one big triangle. Now I am going to attach all those things together. You can use stapler or you can even use Fevicol to attach this. Place it in, first open the sheet, place it inside. I am using stapler, children. Even you can use stapler. Sorry, stapler is not working. I am using the glue. Thank you.
paste all the corners. Take two more triangles. Apply glue in the corner. Paste it. Take one more triangle. Apply glue in the corner. Paste it. Children, see, I have pasted the bigger triangle here, smaller triangle here, so that we can open it. Only the corner should be stuck. And using the oil pastels, any color of your choice, I am using white color, children, so that it will be visible. And drawing the strokes on the triangles so that it gives the effect of fish. Have you all seen the fish? Definitely you will have seen, no? Now I am going to take googly eyes. I'll take the googly eyes, paste on this. Another side. Now we will start decorating the fish. First apply glue. Children, you can decorate anyhow of your choice. Need not follow the same thing what I am doing. You can change it. I am using kundals. You can use any decorative item what you have. Need not be the same color what I am using. I had this color, so I am using this. One side I have already stuck the kundals. Now we turn other side. Actually other side I have not drawn the strokes. We will complete this. using the same color. You can use any other color of your choice. Children, I hope you enjoy doing this activity. Stir the fingers both side of the fish. It looks like this. Now, you can even decorate this mouth of the fish and even the corners of the fish using any color fingers of your choice. Okay, children? Start sticking the finger to the mouth so that it will be highlighted. Children, I have this red color fingers. I will be using this. The blue for the mouth again. Place the fingers.
little strip in the corners. Mixing two colors and leaving it in that in that side, same way we do this side. Has to dry a little. Hope you will enjoy doing this activity, children. Thank you. See you in the next one.